was a kind of so-so love. And
I was gonna say some nice wintry vibes out here, taking photos of the sun setting and the nice sky that I've got, but then instead of seeing squirrels and birds, I just saw a great big fucking rat. And instead of sitting outside and enjoying this kind of nice evening, I'm gonna go hide inside, because I like birds, I like squirrels, but I don't like fucking rats. Rats are horrible. So change of mood, go back inside, and I'm gonna vlog from there, because despite this cool evening, I think inside is a little bit safer when you see a disgusting rat. So yeah, mood ruined. Have the self-awareness to know what you want, how you want to get it, and why you want to get it. And those are the three most important things. And if you can do that, then you're going to be on your way to achieving success. Good evening, everyone. It's very hard to sum up what has been almost a bit of a blur in 2020. Just quickly, guys, my book of the year, what I've read, I haven't read much this year, which is ironic because I've had so many lockdowns, but I've been busy with my vlogs and stuff, and, you know, Alexander Consulting. But the one book I did read, a lot of people are asking me this on Instagram and Twitter, you know, which is, I answered the question in my last video, and which was the first book I read. The book of the year, the most interesting book I've read, is this one right here. Obviously, I'm a Manchester United fan at heart, so I've got big respect for this guy. But if you're interested in success and leadership and how to go about having that mentality, buy this book, because it teaches you everything you want to know. And it's also a really, really good read, because this is why I've always had a problem with New Year resolutions. You know, even back to when I was personal training, you know, people would wait to the end of the year to go, I'm going to sort my life out. When, did you really need to do that? Did you really need to wait to the end of the year to sort your life out? You know, people need push. People need like a reason to get going, or like a kickstart. And that's the same everywhere, whether it's professional sport, whether that's, you know, modeling, whether that's acting, whether that's politics, whatever, you know. People, sometimes you need a little kick up the ass to just go, okay, let's go. And the problem with this year is that compared to all the previous years, where it's kind of just been, okay, same as usual, you know, same old routine, go through the motions, yep, let's go. We haven't had that. So everyone's kind of like, okay, but what are the motions? You know, what are the routines? What are the, I mean, there isn't a normal anymore. You know, and this is why coming to the end of the year, everyone's like a bit, you know, genuinely puzzled. So, you know, and I don't mean to rant on, I don't want to make this longer than it is, you know. I genuinely wanted to just make it a 30-second video and just go Merry Christmas to my subscribers, you know, thank you. You know, I'm only hopping on to, you know, to say thank you to everyone who has supported my channel. I'll continue to keep making the videos, and you know, and thanks for supporting me, you know, something like that. But there is something to be talked about in the message that is positivity and mindset this year. And the problem with that is, you know, people talk about, you know, mental health, people talk about, you know, problems in that area, but there's awareness, which is cool. And then, you know, 80 to 90% of the people will create awareness. And in a world where social media is huge, that's one thing. But awareness only goes so far. Action is another thing. Action is completely entirely. You go to like a cinema, not a cinema, that's a movie. A seminar, right? So when someone talks and you go, oh, wow, you're fucking amazing. Or you watch a podcast, or you watch a video, or, you know, and you take something in, okay? Actually taking it in, that's one thing. But then actually acting on it, and then going, right, I'm going to go home, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that, and then tomorrow, I'm going to get up at 6 a.m. and I'm going to do that. That's something entirely different, and that's certainly something I saw when I was a coach at a PT. The percentage of people that, you know, have gym memberships or have personal trainers but just do it because it's just going through the motions is incredibly high. And it's the same whether you want to, you know, have a new diet, you know, starting up a business. The amount of people since lockdown that have created an Instagram page or a Facebook page or a startup but haven't actually thought about why they're doing it is incredibly high. And they've just done it because, well, it's the thing to do. You know, everyone else is doing it, let's just do it. You know, if that's the thought process, you know, then we're all doomed. It's certainly not why I did it. I did it because, well, there's the video on my YouTube channel, why I started Alexander Consulting, go and watch it. So, yeah, I think, you know, there's a lot that needs to be looked at coming towards the end of this year. And I probably didn't want to talk about that, but I have, and this is a problem. When I get talking, I don't shut up. So, yeah, anyway. And self-awareness is most important. Have the self-awareness to know what you want, how you want to get it, and why you want to get it. And those are the three most important things. And if you can do that, then you're going to be on your way to achieving success. But anyway, as I said, I wanted to make it pretty quick. So thank you to the people that do watch my videos, and do support me, and peace out for 2020. Hopefully we'll have a better year next year. It'll be better than this one. All right.